The Golden Path leaders. They do get an elephant pulling in opposite directions and going nowhere.
Fuck! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
I don't believe in the rumors about them eating rebel corpses, but Vas.
Glad you're here. Stock changing. Was here today, maybe gone tomorrow.
Thank you. It's the Baal. Good work on the tower, brother. We're broadcasting.
Hello? Vin, is that you?
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale?
One moment.
Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Path. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff. Got the first package.
Great! One more to go. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please, hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
Supplies.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
We're preparing a... top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
Thank you. Welcome! I am Longinus. And you... you are AJ! Welcome to my church! Away from church!
That sells guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating weed. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not! Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our Savior. It is our Savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So, I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47? For there are no empty words for you, but your very life. Or maybe Revelations 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Vandaport is under attack! We need fighters here
Sabah,
now!
Sabah, what's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
He said to them, go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Back then, Andre. Your mother and I, with you on her hip, oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried, I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
How can I help?
Damn it! Keep your head down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help. Ah!
You! Bajra, where are you?
I'm all right.
The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others. Come.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banupur. An emitter is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But emitter said...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Under fire. Eliminate Execute the hostages!
Take the meaning!
The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
I can only give you this.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Deplore blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...